When driving through Pineville at night, you may notice the city is brighter. The city is replacing 1,800 streetlight fixtures with LED lighting throughout Pineville. Thanks to the Louisiana Public Service Commission Energy Efficient Quick Start Program, the city is expected to save over $70,000 a year.
Hopefully, when it's all said and done, we'll save money down the road relative to, you know, the cost of street lighting. So it's very exciting.
Not only will this save the city money, safety is key.
Lighting is always, particularly on our streets and in other places, the more lighting that you can have, the more, you know, it deters. Of course, citizens feel good about it because, you know, now you have the lighting, and as far as crime and things of those natures, hopefully deter those who may be thinking about that because they can be seen more. But most importantly, just for the fact that people who utilize our streets, whether it's for walking and other means, it gives them more lighting to more so enjoy the scenery around them.
Mayor Clarence Fields also mentioned when the streetlight improvements are done, he hopes to make recreation and building improvements. Shar Thomas, ABC 31 News.